Now, does that open from this side? Fantastic. It's because of that asshole, the Pontiff. Sally did this. Oh, well, that's just great. Hey, 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 get down here. Oh, come on. It's cheating. Whatever. Bingo. Straight in your... I don't know. Oh, yeah. Ah, I forgot this one has a fuse attack. It's Uchigatana. From your back. Ow! Okay, this one's dead. Now this guy. Fuck it, it's raining. Oh, you son of a... Cool. Sweet. Kind of. I'm glad for this. Shut up. Get over here. I need you closer. For you to show me your back. There you go. Just running around in circles around those assholes is a valid strategy. Yay, another one's dead. You guys look like heck. I mean, seriously. Never was there. I don't even know why I'm saying that. Technically, my opinion is that hell doesn't even look so bad. There we go. Lucky, lucky. I'm so lucky. Yay. Okay. How many more twats do we still have? One? One. Oh, you bastard. My shield is gourd-like for fire. Seriously. I don't even remember how much damage does it negate when it comes to fire, but this is definitely not red. Now the question is whether or not... Well, this I gotta check at this point. Yeah, wrong category. No, this is not what they were wearing. Fuck it, I've stalled myself long enough wearing this type of shit. I need to have a bath. The worst kind of way. Okay, so the twins are nowhere to be found, which is good. Now, question, were there any items that I missed around here? Because I triggered those assholes and... No, apparently not. So, yeah. Question is also whether or not those deacons or whatever those guys are die permanently when I stab them. Let's assume no. Okay, where we are. That is descent. I smell a shortcut? Perchance? Where am I going actually? I'm just gonna get down there, and Sammy's gonna stab me in the back. What do I have here? Hold on. Oh, that's that. Is this what I think it is? Okay, now the question is, would or not? Nope. No, no, no. I thought it's actually the water is deeper. Well, you know what? I really didn't want to fight you at this point. Not until I... Not even certain whether this is progress. But that guy actually gave me a lot of trouble on the bridge, so yeah. I'm gonna make a mental note that you're down here, little friend. And actually, big friend. I'm not even certain how that guy works, but he's... Well... Turnaround attack is basically unblockable because it goes on such an angle. Okay, maybe it was unblockable because I was too close to his original body or whatever, I don't know. Yeah, frame rate drop again, fantastic. Okay, now it's better. Okay, I also was here, apparently, because there was a dead body and there was no item on it. So, okay. This is so much like Anolando. Irythill is. Huh. Now, what is this? But before I go through... Because I can climb this place, right? I think I already noticed that. Okay, that was bad. Ah! No, 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 no. Yeah, I got pierced. Really like Anolando. I can't believe this. I'm gonna be running with a giant freaking javelin sticking out of my ass. I mean, technically this whole shit should be deadly. Death of me. Should be the death of me. Just look at this. I got pierced. Oh shit! Nah, it vanished. So I can actually look at what was pierced. Definitely some vital organ was damaged. And also those guys have amazing range. What was the type of weapon that they used in DS1? Dragon Slayer bow, right? Or something. Oh, well, what do you know? Is this the same thing as it was in Dark Souls 1? Like that spinning staircase? Cool. Okay. Now let's see, because this is the place where I actually... Okay, this passes through here, so this is... I apologize for actually I'm formulating thoughts inside my own head and outside my own head at this point, so yeah. Now where am I? Huh. Oh! Okay, so I'm above the place where I fought the Pontiff. With Henri and Gotthard. Now, I'm not even certain how does it work when it comes to fighting with... Hold on. Hey, get back here. Thank you. Simple gem. Whatever that thing is. Huh. Okay, so I just walk around this place. Seems relatively safe. Pretty much. Wait. Ah, damn it! I thought I saw a monster down there. It was just a red carpet. Okay, so there was a lever here, definitely, that I saw. Awesome. Okay, so I came through here. Is there anything on this side of the room? Does it look like magic wall. Prestidigitator. I can't even pronounce that. Can I pull this? I guess I can't. It's actually a place where patches would actually kick me off. Nice. You know what? Technically, the Pontiff should jump down from here. Like, he was staring at me coming in. And when I reach freaking this spot, he should just drop down behind me. Like, welcome to my cathedral, motherfucker, now die. Okay. Nothing here. Just checking. Triple double. Is there gonna be no items here? I mean, clearly. There's a chest. Now the question is whether it's a mimic or not, because there's a shit ton of mimics in this game. It's a mimic. Yeah, you can see it actually it's moving. It's breathing. Fuck you! Okay, let's go. Yeah, you just... Seriously. Too sweet. Pardon. You have nothing on me. Okay, that was weird. Really weird. Okay. Fucking roundhouse kick. Oh no, you don't. I am not on the menu. Whoa, shit, that was close. Ah, damn it. One more, one more. There we go. Fantastic. I was scared for a second there. Really, very scared. Really, really. Yeah, can't even talk properly. Golden Ritual Spear. Sounds important. And I cannot use it because my what is too small? Faith Intelligence. Of course, it's a magical type of weapon. A ritual spear presented to Dark Moon Knights before Sullivan claimed the title of Pontiff. Can also be used as a staff. Sorceries cast using this weapon channel the wielder's fae. Okay, let's see. Can I use it effectively? Huh, it's kind of fun. Kind of weird. I can use it properly. Well, does it mean I cannot actually do attacks? No. Yeah. Your typical pierce attack. Uh-huh. Yeah, I have no magic. Okay, fine, whatever. Two-handed? Yeah, of course. Frost? Nope. Nope. I think it's broken. Okay. I did something. I don't even know what that was. Well, I don't lose mana for this, but... Let's get back to my katana. Oh yeah, also I want to check those two. Okay, let's see. Probably frosts. Yeah, of course. It's a spear. What else was I expecting? Heavy? It's the same. Two-handed? Nope. Heavy? Only the same one. Okay, second hand. Okay, this is nice. Whoa. Cool combo. Yeah, that's exactly what he was trying to use on me. I just switched. Damn it, again, wrong category. I want equipment, not inventory. So what was that? Astra Greatsword? They really upgrade that? Huh. Who knew? Which katana plus 4. Right. The question is, what's that lever for? Because there's a lever and I cannot use it apparently. What does it do? What if I just step over here? Oh, okay, I did something. Is it gonna be a hidden passage or something? Huh. Hey, hey, oh, come on. Eh, whatever. Any other? Nope. It's actually weird that I missed that lever. Lever, whatever. Okay, let's keep on moving. So I guess I definitely no, I really have to do something about the fact that I'm forgetting words while I record. It just goes to show that I am not very good at talking while playing, because I consider one thing and I cannot consider the other. Keep sleep tight, sweet prince. Sweet giant prince. Exploration, yeah, that's the word I was looking for. I explored every single nook and cranny of the cathedral at this point, where the pontiff was located, so now this place on the left. the only place left. Well, I think I'm gonna go up to that place where those freaking archers are. To the danger zone. Archer reference. Because of archers. Why not? Lana! 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 Welcome to the danger zone. Yeah, that's a cool cartoon. I like it. Because it should, yeah. Very good range, but those are the Dragon Slayer bows, so yeah, technically. They meant to kill dragons. And they all should be infused with lightning. Just saying. I'm not thinking we'll go for this one. No. Drop. Try. Okay, item. Great, large titanate shard. That brings up memories. Though it's a lot better at this point because I'm. Yeah, hello. Off. No, no, no. Yay. I'm so happy. Good job, Aridan, you stupid piece of shit human refuse. You can't even play a game properly without dying like a punk ass bitch. I have a very high opinion about of myself. Okay, let's get on the pillar. Okay, so I do have to step on the freaking stepping stone. let's go get back my souls. And yeah, those guys are back. You know what? Screw this, I think I'm gonna take the nether route. So actually my fury has been tested and the fuckers are back. Which means no permadeath for them. Well, whatever, let them fire those fires and I on my hand just gonna walk through here. Hopefully I'm not gonna wake up any giants. And even if I do, I think I can outrun them. This looks like a... Nope. It looked like a hidden passage, yet it wasn't. Okay, I hear voices. Fine, whatever. Okay, now the problem is whether or not they can actually shoot those fireballs up those scaffoldings that I'm gonna climb. Problem. Yeah, there you go. That's my health. Shield up. Just for good measure. Yeah, I outrun that. Good to know. Where are my souls? Oh, bugger. Oh, there they are. That's weird. What are they doing over there? Doing over here? That's a shit ton of souls, I don't want to lose them. Okay, let's leg it. You know what? Wow. Like a regular fucking bombardment. I love when they do that. I fucking adore when they do that. 2750. Okay, where's another one? Stopped shooting? Fantastic, let's go. Okay, who's the other one that shoots me? Okay, whoa, that was close. Perfect. So you are Silver Knights, but you have something new on your agenda. Like lightning attacks. I don't mean lightning quickly. Gotcha! Still, we won't be able to kill him. Okay, and first! Impaled. Ah, Silver Knight Gauntlet and Titanite Shard. It's really fucking good for me that I invested my luck. So I get a shit ton of cool items at this point. Okay, is there an archer somewhere around here? What is this? Titanite Shard. Wait, was that the body of a Silver Knight that fell from somewhere? How did this thing get in? Seriously. Easterner's Ashes. Okay, you know what, I think I have a minute, I can look at that. Nope, there we go. Umbral Ash of an armor mentioned from an eastern land. Surely the handmaid of Farling Shrine contains. The merchant, the captain of a clan of hunters, was fascinated with opening. Is this the Ash of Shiva? Shiva from the first Dark Souls game? First of all, what the fuck was he doing here? Second of all, that asshole deserved that because he fucking betrayed me for the Chaos Blade. Well, he didn't actually betray me because I didn't trigger his quest, but I was recently watching Glad of Lore for Dark Souls series and yeah. Okay. There you go. Let's try sneaking up on him. See if I can do this. I can sneak up on you. Yay! This one. Yay! Whee! Holy. Wait. What? Come on! This sucks. I thought I was being sneaky and I'm gonna kill him and you just fucking play me for it like play him something. Play like a fiddle. I think now that I hear this, I really do enjoy the difference of my footsteps upon different surfaces. I mean, you can clearly hear I'm walking on tiles at this point. So all these guys down there, right now. Alright. Hold on. Ah, through here, okay. Explains a lot. Is there another archer somewhere around here? Yeah, there is. That was fast. Hey, I challenge you. Oh, bugger. Yeah, there is. I think I'm gonna stop trying to actually... Repulsed, parry, whatever. Okay, that was close. Whoa, that was weird. I mean, I would strike, clearly. Back away. I don't want to be hit by his shield, that's gonna... Got it. Oh, you bastard. I'm so lucky. Rank Titanite Shard. Like candy. I think I'm gonna upgrade some of my weapons after this. But first of all, I gotta find a new bonfire. Because. Okay, where is my previous one? There, I think. Yeah, this is the. Yeah. That giant structure that's my bonfire, so I'm definitely far enough to get a new one. I hope. No, not for here, for there. Where's the... Oh, so I don't have to go down. Okay. Hold on, is that it? Nah, that's a corpse. For a second I thought it was a lever. Okay, there we go. Question, can I actually? Just gotta make sure that there's not a guy waiting in an ambush. Ah, he heard me. Yay, fantastic. This is what I did. So it's 2 strikes. Good to know. Now, you know, I know 2 best friends did a playthrough of Dark Souls 3 at this point. I definitely remember that they did this in a lot less episodes than I did it. And by mere chance, I actually watched them fight the Pontiff. Just because it was in a queue with the other video that I was watching, that when Wooly met Black Iron Tarkus in the first Dark Souls game. So yeah, that was epic when I actually played that. You should go watch it. What Black Iron Tarkus did to the Iron Golem. That was fun to watch. I didn't even know that was happening. I always defeated the Iron Golem without the help of any Phantom. It's not as epic because I don't invest that much souls and strength and endurance, so I can actually fight like Tarkus. I'm a lot more nimble at my feet. I mean, I like dodging, a lot of dodging. I tend to abuse it ever since Dark Souls 2, I guess. So yeah, that's a thing. And yeah, I actually watched him. There was also a JoJo reference to that, because yeah, I already made that, so I ripped it off for 2 best friends when it comes to the Pontiff. But yeah, and definitely those assholes had a lot more health than I did. I mean, like about 4 more times health than I have at this point, so whatever. Okay, we're gonna fall down. Please fall down. Damn it. Oh, screw this. I'm running. You gonna chase me? Okay, so he knows where I am. Oh, come on. Whatever. I just want to get my items. Okay. Ah, so there are 2 assholes. Whatever. Nelson. Oh, come on. I should use an ember. Come on. Gotcha. I tend to abuse the strategy, but whatever. Oh, screw this. Cute. Ow. Oh shit. Huh. It's like a... Oh, come on. Dang it. That was just not a good trade-off. Ugh. I'm getting worse at this. Get back to your freaking bow. Please backstab me. Damn it. This isn't good. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. Fantastic. I'm fucking losing every single skill that I gained at this point. Hey kids, the video is over now, so you know the drill. If you want to watch some of my previous work, check the links to the left. If you want to subscribe, click avatar. Also, I still require your likes and comments to recompense the lack of hugs that I didn't get when I was growing up. I mean, I really need someone's love right now. Psych. But yeah, keep giving me likes and comments, because self-growth and all that other stuff, etc., etc.